On Monday, the senator representing Edo South Senatorial District, Senator Matthew Uruide, declared open a two-week skill acquisition training program for fishery and poultry, where he told the beneficiaries that they would be given starter pack to enable them start up their own businesses.
My honest desire to empower unemployed people within my senatorial district, irrespective of your tribe, irrespective of your party affiliation, training, education, is the best legacy anybody can hand over to anyone that is desirous of having success in life. So you are the batch here. We have had two batches in the battle in trade. They are going to give you this money when you finish. There is better life, a small beginning. And by grace of God, I have given you the opportunity of small beginning.
However, days after the opening ceremony, some other Libya returnees took to the streets, a situation that they have been shortchanged, a situation which has prompted some of those currently undergoing the 2 weeks training to clear the air on the allegations. While commending Senator Uruide for the training program, the Libya returnees who displayed their identity cards said they were happy to have been selected for the training, adding that they are the true returnees.
Senator Matthew Uruide is a great man, and this kind of people we need to have in this country.
Since we returned back from Libya, we have not seen an opportunity like this before. I congratulate Senator Matthew Uruide for giving us this opportunity to learn.
This is my flight card I use. Matthew Uruide. I want to say may God bless him. May God continue to enrich him. He will live long.
We are parties from the Libya. It is not easy that we came here. This is my flight ticket. I have to appreciate Matthew Uruide for what he have done for us. It is not easy.
Came from Tripoli. This is my flight ticket. We are all Libya returnees here, and we have lot of people that are receiving classes in the lecture hall. I'm here to thank Honorable Matthew for this great opportunity he has given me and my fellow colleague.
I just want to say God bless Senator Matthew Uruide. He's a very good man. A very good man. For you to help a kind of youth like this, a returnees like this, is a very good man. Yes. May God bless him and strengthen him.
Amen. On his part, spokesperson for the Ministry of Niger Delta Affairs, Mr. Alfred Momodu, explained the method used in selecting the Libya returnees.
The senator made some moves by contacting the government, state government, and involving the governor. And he thereby contacted the attorney general, who got in touch with the office of the human trafficking section. And they brought a list from state government, who they now got to the office of the human trafficking and sent to Honorable Senator. I was the one that registered them, so that is why I can actually confirm the number of people and also confirm that they were actually from Libya.
Best Imbere reports that information emanating from the office of Senator Matthew Uruide indicates that more persons will benefit from the Niger Delta Affairs Training Program in the future. Ikmomosa Ugiagbe reporting.